Good evening, and welcome to the Ada Nunu chapter of Omega Sci-Fi Fraternity Incorporated's 2021 Virtual Talent Hunt Competition. My name is Brother Antonio Caffey, and I'm serving as this year's Talent Hunt Committee Chairman. Thank you for joining us this evening. We usually conduct our competition in person. However, due to the current pandemic, we are bringing you this year's event virtually. Before we begin, I would like to bring forward our chapter chaplain to offer an invocation for the evening. Brother Mason.
James 1:17 says, every good and perfect gift comes from above. The Bible also says how good and how pleasant it is for young men and young women to dwell together in unity. Oh, Heavenly Father, we say thank you. We thank you for this platform in which these young men and these young women can come before us to demonstrate those talents that's been given by you. We ask for guidance, and we ask that your will be done in the decisions that are made today. Father, we ask you to give them peace. Give them comfort and joy as they demonstrate their talent. Dear Lord, orchestrate our hearts and minds and let your will be done. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Next, we'd like to give you a brief history of the Talent Hunt program. This will be done by Brother Sean Harper. Brother Harper.
Good evening and welcome to the Talent Program. This is one of our most coveted and blessed programs that we have an opportunity to highlight and to share the talents, the growth, and the potential of young people throughout the nation and everywhere that our chapters are represented. It was first introduced in 1946 in Charlotte, North Carolina, to give youth opportunities for exposure, recognition, and financial incentives to achieve their goals, dreams, callings, and blessings. After realizing that so many young people have unlimited potential and ability, yet so few means to express that talent on a larger stage, we dedicated our organization into highlighting the next generations of world changers, leaders, entertainers, authors, musicians, you name it. We are going to put them out there because people need an opportunity to shine. People need an opportunity to grow, and that is one of our mandated missions, to take potential to the next level. Presently, local and the district competitions, they're quite competitive. However, on a national level, we bring everyone together and allow them to showcase their potential and ability, giving them a platform for recognition. Thank you so much and enjoy the evening.
Thanks, Brother Harper. Tonight, we're pleased to have with us Mr. Andrew Kinsey, who will be serving as our Master of Ceremony. You can see Andrew each weeknight at 5, 6, and 11 p.m. as he serves as the anchor of 10 TV News. Andrew is a multi-Emmy Award-winning journalist with years of experience. For more than 10 years, Andrew has dedicated himself to serving the community by supporting inner-city youth, breast cancer research, and people recovering from addictions. In addition to his work in television, he is the founder of the Youth Mentoring Foundation, Andrew Cares. Please welcome our MC for this evening, Mr. Andrew Kinsey.
All right, thank you, Mr. Caffey, and to all of you for watching this evening. It is an incredible honor and pleasure to serve as MC. Let me tell you, we have an incredible, amazing showcase of talent for you tonight from five shining stars from right here in our own community. In the words of the Gap Band, they are outstanding. Before we get to them and introduce them, I want to introduce you to a talented individuals in their own right. Three of them will be our judges tonight. First, Dr. Jason Rawls. He's not only a scholar, an educator, author, but he's also a guru of hip-hop. His talent and hard work helped lead to the explosion of the underground hip-hop scene in the late 1990s. In fact, Dr. Rawls has produced and DJed for several big-name artists. Currently, he's an instructor at The Ohio State University, Ohio University, and Columbus College of Art and Design. Our next judge is Devin Ortiz. She is diverse in the background of dance. A native of Columbus, she started dancing at just 14. She's a graduate of Ohio University and is trained in Russian technique, ballet, jazz, and even tap. When Devin is not running dancing or teaching or designing, she works as an HIV surveillance epidemiologist with the Ohio Department of Health, monitoring HIV through the state. All right, and our final judge for the evening is Mr. Steve F. McClain. He is no stranger to the big stage or music. From directing to acting on stage, he knows all about it. He's a graduate of Kentucky State University, where he majored in both vocal and instrumental studies. He holds an MFA in film and an MA in music education. His passion for helping the youth led him to developing his own academy for young musicians, fostering their lifelong love of music. All right, Louis Armstrong said, "Music is life itself," and our first contestant this evening is full of it. Meet Tylan Isaiah Gordon. He is an honor student in the ninth grade at Eastmore Academy. He's in a biomed program, participates in the theater department, and has spent 7 years singing in the Columbus Children's Choir. His goal after graduating is to attend one of his top three colleges, Howard, Yale, or Bethune-Cookman University, to major in biology and music. Tonight, Tylan will be singing "A Change Is Gonna Come" by Sam Cooke, which was recently featured in the film One Night in Miami. Please welcome Tylan Isaiah Gordon.
Oh, yes, it will. It's been a long, long time coming, but I know a change is gonna come. Well, yes, it will.
All right, let's keep the music going tonight with our second contestant, who's been performing since about the age of 3. Incredible, right? Cherie Stone is her name. She's a senior at Westerville South High School. There, she's active in a theater program and currently involved in the school's production of Into the Woods. Next year, she plans to get a degree for performing arts. This evening, she'll be singing Vienna by Billy Joel, which was featured in the film 13 Going on 30. Let's welcome Cherie Stone. Once said, it's the way you play that makes it. Our third contestant knows all about that. Meet August Jacobsmeyer. He's a junior at Olin Tangi High School. He's involved in orchestra, marching band, and the swim team, where he holds a leadership role. Now, outside of music, he's currently working on becoming an Eagle Scout. Tonight, August will be performing a quite familiar tune by Hector Berlioz. Please join me in welcoming August Jacobsmeyer.
Thank you.
hero has a cape, which may be true for our next contestant and her pursuit to be a doctor one day. Meet Kendall Cathy. Kendall is 15 and attends Ola Changing High School. Kendall is a varsity swimmer, lacrosse player, and enjoys hanging out with her family and watching movies with her dad. Kendall hopes to attend Howard University and major in biology. Tonight, Kendall will be performing Glory by John Legend and Common, which was featured in the film Selma. Please welcome Kendall Cathy.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours, it will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won, we will be sure, we will be sure. Oh, glory. Oh. Now the war is not over, victory isn't won. We will fight on to the finish. Then when it's all done, we'll cry glory, oh glory, oh glory. We'll cry glory, oh glory, oh glory. One day, when the war is won, we will be sure, we will be sure.
Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. said, whatever your life work is, do it well. And our final contestant tonight has already laid the groundwork for doing just that through dance and song. Meet Naya Heath. She is a junior at Olin Tangi High School. She's been competitive dancing for 11 years and a member of the show choir and the Olin Tangi Keynotes for 2 years. Tonight, Naya will be singing Nevertheless by Harry Ruby that was featured in the 1950s film Three Little Words. Let's welcome Naya.
Maybe I'm right and maybe I'm wrong. And maybe I'm weak, and maybe I'm strong, but nevertheless I'm in love with you. Maybe I'll win, and maybe I'll lose, and maybe I'm in for crying the blues. But nevertheless, I'm in love with you. Somehow I know at a glance the terrible chances I'm taking. Fine at the start, then left with the heart that is breaking.
First place this year, Naya Heath.
Thanks, Andrew. And thank you all for joining us tonight to support our youth. The Omega Psi Phi's Talent Hunt competition strives to provide opportunities for our young people to showcase their talents at a local, district, and international level. Our first place winner will advance to our district competition next month to compete against winners of other Talent Hunt competitions in Ohio and West Virginia. We would like to thank each contestant, each parent, our judges, and everyone that made this a huge success. Please visit our website at 614Qs, that's 614QUES.org, to stay up to date with what's going on with our chapter. Also, you can see us on Facebook and Instagram. We look forward to seeing you next year in person. Take care and be safe. To close us out this evening, our chaplain will come forward to offer a benediction. Take care.
Oh Lord, we are so grateful for what our eyes have seen and our ears have heard. We say thank you to our young people that took the time out of their schedule to present their talents to us. And as we depart this evening, we ask you to bless each and every one of them, that they continue to have good health, good strength, continue to give them wisdom, continue to develop their talents, that they may use it for your will. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.